Thank you for having me. It's my first, like, solo talk show, so I'm very excited I get to do it with you.
Yeah. Hey, that's great. Yeah. Well, we're happy to have you. They love you as well.
Thank you.
I want to know about you. I know you're from Australia.
Yeah.
What kind of
things?
Yeah, we got a lot of Australian fans. Yeah, we allow two to three fans in a night from Australia. Oh, that's it, yeah.
Cheers.
It's absolutely. I heard that Lady Gaga is a big inspiration to you. Love Lady Gaga.
I do.
Yeah, you do, yeah. Why? Just because she's a great performer? What do you love about her?
I think she's a great performer, but, like, I think there was a moment for me where I really, I don't know, it was kind of like this epiphany, and it was when I went and saw her in concert when I was 16, and she played this song acoustic, like, she did her big set, and then she comes to, like, the front of the stage, and it's just her and a piano, and she did this song called Princess Di, and I just remember, like, being so enamored by her and that particular song that I went home, and that week I taught myself how to play it. Like, I went on YouTube and I watched a tutorial, and I'd never, like, played piano or anything before. I remember
you
I would
learned how to play piano from that. Can you do that?
No, well, like, I learned the concept.
I'm so old, I don't know that you can do that. Can you do that? You just go and learn. I guess, why not?
Yeah.
Does Lady Gaga know that she basically taught you piano?
I don't think so, but, like, there was, I think she sort of knows who I am, which is a weird thing to say, like, because a fan, I did this interview, and I pretty much, they were like, who's your favorite artist? And I was like, Lady Gaga, and a fan tweeted it at her, and she reposted it, and wrote, like, Catherine with a love heart, and I, like, the thing is, though, like, I don't have Twitter, right? So the way I found out was I was shooting a film, nighttime, didn't have my phone, came back to my trailer, and I kid you not, there were, like, 5 messages, 3 missed calls. Everyone's like, Catherine. My publicist is like, Catherine, you need to go onto Twitter right now. And I was like, my nudes have leaked. Like, that was my thought. Right?
That's the first thing I think, too, yeah. My nudes have leaked.
Yep.
Oh, my goodness. Yeah. Well, thank God that didn't happen at all.
No.
Let's talk about 13 Reasons Why.
Yeah.
Congratulations on this. Man, oh, man, this is it's a big hit for you.
Thank you.
Great performance.
Yeah.
Can you explain what the show is about to anyone who hasn't seen it yet?
Well, I mean, the show, it's based on the novel by Jay Asher. He wrote it 10 years ago.
Yeah.
And pretty much it follows a girl called Hannah Baker, who I play, who commits suicide and leaves a box of tapes explaining the reasons why she did it.
It's a pretty deep subject to bring up, a big subject matter. I know there's a little controversy around it, too.
Yeah.
Some people were saying maybe it glorifies suicide.
Yeah, well, I mean, of course, like, there's controversy because you need to have, like, I think things like these instigate discussion, which is the important part. And I think, you know, we cover so many important issues in the show that are going to affect people differently depending on their own personal context. And I'm like, everyone's feelings are valid, so I'm not going to tell anyone to feel anything differently. But, you know, personally, like, being directly involved in the show and seeing the thought and the consideration that it went into it, and also being a young adult, playing a young adult, and covering issues that are relevant, I feel really proud of the way that we covered it and the way we showed things. And I think the other cool thing as well, like, with Netflix is, yes, we made this piece of entertainment and there was a focus on trying to show it in a way that served justice to the message in the book. But then what they also did is I feel like they've taken responsibility in also, like, the aftercare. So we have a 30-minute Beyond the Reasons, which plays straight after episode 13. There are trigger warnings on 9, 12, and 13. And, you know, for me personally as well, I kind of take that upon myself as well. Like, my Instagram following has just grown exponentially, and I pretty much just put the links for 13reasonswhy.info and the organization itsonus.org. I put their links in my bio because I figure, like, if one in 10 girls watch that, yeah, that's like, it's out of 5 million, you're going to hopefully help a lot of people. So, yeah.
It's great that you're doing that.
Yeah.
If you're going through problems, call somebody. People are out there to help you.